Snake sheds are something that many of us have seen, whether out on a trail or at a nature center. But why do snakes shed their skin to begin with? My name is Elizabeth, and I work with Colorado Parks and Wildlife in the Schools and Outdoor Learning Environments program. And today, I'd like to shed some light on snake sheds. As animals, we all shed our skin to some degree, whether it's exposure to the sun or particles that come off when we bathe. But the way snakes do it is entirely different. Snakes, like other reptiles, have scales that allow them to move, keep in moisture, and offer general protection to their body. Scales aren't the snake's skin, but actually a layer of protection above it. These scales are made up of a strong protein called keratin, the same material that makes up human hair or fingernails. It feels dry to the touch rather than slimy, like some might think. Scientists call the process of shedding skin ectasis, and it's all in the eyes for snakes. During ectasis, snakes develop a dull, bluish-white appearance just before they begin to shed. And that's because snakes don't have eyelids, like that of mammals, and cannot blink. So instead, their eyes are protected by a thin layer of scale called the spectacle. This can cause a change of behavior for the snake, including increased anxiety. Here with the SOLE team, we see this as a time to leave our SOLE educator snakes alone. Imagine having your eyes covered up if you were used to seeing out of them. It might make you a little on edge too. Snakes shed their scales in order to help them grow and also to help to get rid of damage and unwanted parasites. The process usually takes about 1 or 2 weeks and can happen throughout the year. Recently, our SOLE educator snake Horace here went through that process. Now with his new set of scales, he's able to educate new sets of students to come. Is there a topic that you'd like to see us cover? Go ahead and add it to the comments below.